स्टार्टिंग काढूचे केले माझी.
आय हॅव नेव्हर सीन अ वॉटरफॉल विथ सच एक्स्ट्रीम फ्लो. फ्रॉम हिअर आय कॅन सी अराउंड 6 to 7 वॉटरफॉल्स ऑल ॲट वन प्लेस. We started our journey from Karwar, which is in Karnataka, then entered Goa, then entered Maharashtra, and ended up in Karnataka itself. It was a full circuit. Damn, hell of an adventure today. Yo, what's up guys? I hope you guys are having a great day. I know I am. Finally, it's that time of the year, the season we all have been waiting for. And this year, we're gonna go extreme. Today we are heading out to explore two huge waterfalls. One is Mangli waterfall and the other is Sada waterfall. Mangli waterfall is kind of touristy and Sada waterfall is famous in North Goa, Belgaum side. But in my side of Karnataka, not many people know about this waterfall. Even we don't know how to get there. Once we reach Mangli waterfall, we're gonna ask the locals. We only know that both these waterfalls are close to each other. And I've got my OG gang with me, Sagar and Sairaj. It's gonna take us around 4 hours to reach. So without wasting any more time, let's hit. महाराष्ट्र राईट मराठी. चला तुम्हाला हा मोठा धबधबा दाखवतो. फ्रॉम द कॅपिटल ऑफ गोवा पंजिम, मांगली वॉटरफॉल इज ओनली 62 किलोमीटर्स अवे. अँड टू रीच देअर यू नीड टू क्रॉस द मेजेस्टिक चोरला घाट, विच आय फील इज द मोस्ट सीनिक राऊट इन गोवा ड्यूरिंग मॉन्सून्स. बिकॉज यू विल कम अक्रॉस द जॉ ड्रॉपिंग व्ह्यूज अँड सेव्हरल स्मॉल वॉटरफॉल्स throughout your drive. We have reached Todamarg, which means we have entered Maharashtra. From here it is gonna take us another 25 kilometers, but for 25 kilometers it's showing 1 hour, so I am assuming that this will be complete ghat section. We are just 7 kilometers away and we thought of taking a break. We are driving over 3 hours now and we have come on top of Chola Ghat. As you can see, this whole area, it's completely surrounded by fog, so we thought of taking a break and then continue our journey.
Mangli waterfall kaha sir?
Dabdaba.
Hoy hoto tot taras tan thamke chala.
Straight hoyche?
Hoy ho.
Bare. थँक यू. पचास ये सिर्फ पार्किंग के लिए. सो गाइज वी हैव रीच्ड हियर. वी गोना पार्क अ व्हीकल एंड दैट्स द वॉटरफॉल यू कैन सी बिहाइंड मी. जस्ट बिसाइड दैट देर इज वन मोर वॉटरफॉल एंड टुवर्ड्स द राइट देर इज वन मोर. इन टोटल फ्रॉम हियर आई कैन सी अराउंड 6 to 7 वॉटरफॉल्स. आई विल फ्लाई माय ड्रोन, गिव यू गाइज अ क्लोजर लुक, बट फर्स्ट लेट्स गो क्लोज टू द वॉटरफॉल. इट्स ओनली 300 मीटर्स अवे. चला जाऊया. Today is a Thursday, so there are literally nobody here. If you come during weekends, it's gonna be overcrowded. We all know Maharashtra is famous for waterfalls, but I did not know just 140 kilometers away, there are so many waterfalls at one place. Looks orgasmic. Mangli Dabdaba. For those who don't know, Dabdaba means waterfall in Marathi. Behind me is the full view of the waterfall. Many people just stand here, take a picture from here, because the complete view you will only get it from this bridge. Now we're gonna hike up to the waterfall. It's gonna hardly take us 10 to 15 minutes. As you hike up to the waterfall, there are many viewpoints here, each giving a different perspective. This is a low risk waterfall and you can go up to the top. We're not gonna go extreme base of the waterfall because the flow looks heavy. We're just gonna stand there. There's a viewpoint, I guess that will cover the entire waterfall. So sit back and enjoy the orgasmic views of Mangli waterfalls in 3, 2, 1. We just came down now and we were just standing in front of a closed shop. It's raining outside. Up there, the flow of the waterfall is very high. It's very difficult to even stand. And the waterfall is completely fogged up. You cannot see the waterfall. So we decided, why not just wait for a while. The fog is completely cleared up. It was worth the wait. Now we're gonna fly our drone and show you guys the aerial view.
काय म्हणले
असं सरळ वाट आहे
थंय बी वचू शकता वयर थंय किंचन वाट असं
नाही अशी 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 ते
तो खंचो धबधबो
तो वरचो वाटेन वयर जातात लोक वयर जात असे वयर जात
बसू जागा बी असते का असे
हा हा वरती सपाट आहे बरा
अच्छा अच्छा आता हे धबधबो किंवा तो खूप होड असा
ना
खंचो होड
तो असो असा घाट असा
कशी असा
अशी
सपाट आहात धबधबो एक पट सांग पडा धबधबो म्हणून
धबधबो काय शूटिंग काढूची गेल्या माझी
नाही तुझी नाही तो आता हांगा खाली दोनच धबधबे अन्ना
होतच मेन
आणि कितला असा अशी धबधबे
आणखी ना
चल बरं काय बाय सी यू शी सेइंग वी कॅन ऑल्सो हाईक अप टिल दॅट वॉटरफॉल अँड सम पीपल ऑल्सो गो stand up to the top. There is a plain surface. Now we're gonna head to our next waterfall that is called as Sada waterfall. It is only 5.6 kilometers from here and it is kind of raining now, but we'll not waste any more time. We'll head straight to the waterfall. Chalo. If you're planning to explore both these waterfalls in a single day, then I'll suggest you guys to leave early morning because you need to hike for about 1 hour to reach Sada waterfalls, and plus there are few other places to see in Sada village. Correction guys, it is not Sada waterfall, it is Sada. If you name Sada here, nobody will understand, those people will get confused. So the actual name is Sada, S-A-D-A. And once you take the diversion from Mangli village, you need to climb up the hill. You'll come to a spot where there's a small board which says Sada Fort, Sada Killa. So you need to take that route. It's complete off-road, there's no proper road here. Right now we are somehow finding a way to pass through a vehicle. And on the way, you'll find many such viewpoints. You can see Mangli village down, and on top of that, the clouds floating. Views are very peaceful. We have parked a vehicle here itself because the road gets uglier ahead. And from the village, it's 40 to 45 minutes hike to the waterfall. But since we have parked a vehicle here, 20 minutes extra. I'm not even sure from where the trail to the waterfall starts. Once we reach the village, I'm gonna ask the locals. And there are many more spots here, so let's explore that as well. We have come across a very ancient well here. It is called as... It's written in Marathi, I guess.
अबे जल्दी बोल कल सुबह पनवेल निकलना है
चप्पल इते ठेवायचं ओके यू नीड टू कीप योर चप्पल हियर
मार साले का खोपड़ी तोड़ साले का
इफ यू सी हियर दिस वेल इज इन अ पेंडुलम शेप एंड दिस मस्ट बी वेरी एंशियंट इट हैज टू डू समथिंग विद द फोर्ट दिस होल स्ट्रक्चर द होल एम्बियंस इट्स वेरी यूनिक And the well is also very deep. We have reached Sada village. And from here, if you take a right, you'll go towards the fort. And if you go straight, you'll reach the waterfall. First, we're gonna go to the waterfall. And if we have time, then we're gonna explore that fort as well. Right now, the climate is very moody. It's all foggy. Uncle? Uncle? Waterfall kan side? Aise? Aise? Acha. There is a stream flowing to your left. If you just follow that, it will lead you to the waterfall. And right now we have come to a spot where you will find this tree.
Actually, this tree reminds me of a scene from the movie Manjumal Boys. I'll show you guys.
So far, it's an easy trek. You won't find any steep terrain or any difficulties. It is just simple trail. But this whole trek is very picturesque. It feels like to stop after every 5 minutes and take pictures. Because the fog comes in and goes, it creates a natural, misty, glowy look. And it is very dark inside, so no need to create that moody effect. Now the time is 3, and I guess we are close because I can hear the waterfall. It sounds massive. We are not wasting any more time clicking pictures or videos because we want to spend more time over there. So let's head straight to the waterfall. The trek to the waterfall is an adventure itself, and many wild animals and birds are spotted here. This is a well-marked trail, but it gets slippery if it rains heavily. Like us, even if you like to chase waterfalls, then this trek will truly amaze you. Now, hardly you will see few people here, but in coming years, I can assure you that this is gonna be a hot spot for people visiting Goa during monsoons. Now, Goa is only known for summers and New Year's, but soon after 2-3 years, it will be known for waterfalls as well, especially Chola Ghat. Guys, we have made it to the waterfall, and this is massive. I've never seen a waterfall with such extreme flow. There is one more waterfall here, a small one, and from here you can't really enjoy the view of the waterfall. The trees are blocking the view. I guess we need to cross the stream. The current looks less. I guess we can cross the stream very easily, and if it rains, we're gonna come back. Guys, we have crossed the stream. The current is less, and it was easy to cross the stream. But I'll say it again, not say actually, warn you guys, if it's raining heavily and if you feel the current is really high, then do not cross the stream, because there is only one king here, and that's nature, which is highly unpredictable. Finally, we have made it up close to the Sada waterfalls. Enjoy the view in 3, 2, 1. Wait, I guess we have already done that for Mangli waterfalls. For this one, we'll give a little peaceful touch. Check it out. Sada waterfall, guys. I did not vlog while coming because I was getting severe headache, and also we were keeping a very close eye on this stream because it did start raining in between. Usually what happens is a waterfall falls from the cliff like this, but here due to the force and intensity it was falling like this. There was around 2 to 3 meters gap here, and the way the water was hitting the rocks and then splashing on our faces, damn, it was very intense, and we could not even open our eyes. It took us around 40 to 45 minutes to reach to the waterfall, and to come up it took us around 50 to 1 hour, because you need to climb up. And while coming, I was talking to a local. He told me that Sada waterfall is in Karnataka. So if you see, we started our journey from Karwar, which is in Karnataka, then entered Goa, then entered Maharashtra, and ended up in Karnataka itself. It was a full circuit. Damn, hell of an adventure today. That's it from this video, guys. I hope you guys like this video and those cinematics. I would like to give a special shout out to my friends Sagar and Sairaj for helping me shoot this video. I'm saying this because it is very difficult to shoot in these conditions, especially Sada waterfall, where the force was so high, it was even difficult to hold the camera. With that being said, I'll say it again, if you guys like this video, do consider subscribing and share it with your friends. If you're interested in more such monsoon content around Goa and Karnataka, then this is the channel for you. I'll see you guys on next one. Peace.